Hey everyone, Eric Merced here with another video for you guys. In this video, I'm working on another fan piece, this time based on one of my favorite movies, The Iron Giant. This time around, I wanted to capture the video a little bit differently. Instead of showing you the playback video from Procreate, which I do end up showing you towards the end, I wanted to give you a behind-the-shoulders look at my work, sort of to give you the feeling you were sitting at my side as I drew, or behind the camera. So as usual, with a lot of my illustrations, I'm drawing this in Procreate app on the iPad Pro, and as I mentioned in my previous video, I've been doing a lot of fan art pieces based on movies and TV shows I really like. This particular scene of the Iron Giant is based on the final scenes of the movie where Iron Giant tells Hogarth he's going to save everyone from the incoming rocket. It's a really emotional scene and it really resonated with me, so I knew I had to draw it out. I started with Hogarth as the main focal point of the image, because really, this scene is more about him and his feelings towards Iron Giant's heroic decision to save everyone, to become the hero, or as Iron Giant puts it, to become Superman. So right now I'm getting a feel for Hogarth. I could have gone and drawn him exactly like what you see in the movie, but that would have been copying and not true to my style. Although I did reference the scene for his clothing and Iron Giant's hand. So now I've moved on to Iron Giant's hand, which is pointing at Hogarth. This is all about getting the shapes and feel of the image right before moving on. So lots of scribbly sketching here. Now that I've finished laying down the shapes and feel of the image, I'm moving on to tightening things up pre-inking. Sometimes I'll go from the very loose sketch stage to inking, but with this one I felt like tightening things up before inking. It all depends on my mood and how comfortable I feel with the image. In this case, I liked the way Hogarth looked, but I wasn't 100% sold on his look, so I wanted to experiment a little bit more before committing to the final ink stage. Another thing you may have noticed is that I started drawing with a red colored pencil. There's no particular reason for this other than I just like drawing with red more than blue because I can see it better. Really, this whole red versus blue pencil sketch thing is not a necessary step and more of an artist preference. I do, however, like to use either red or blue to lighten my sketch because that makes it even easier to ink. But sketching can be done with regular graphite color. Best advice I can give you is for you to do what you like and feel more comfortable with. So now that Hogarth is done, I've moved on to tightening up Iron Giant's hand. Okay, so finally, I've moved on to inking. Here, I'm inking Iron Giant's hand. I wanted to start with the hand since it's supposed to be in the forefront and pretty large. I wanted to give it some thick lines to stand out against Hogarth's smaller size. I'm using multiple layers to draw certain lines like the knuckles because it makes it easier to erase intersecting lines. At this stage of the image, I'm done inking Iron Giant's hand, and I've moved on to inking Hogarth, starting naturally with his face. Even by this point, I'm still making changes to things, as you can clearly see. I've really had a lot of fun doing these non-superhero illustrations these past few weeks, and on top of that I've really learned a lot. I've learned a lot about storytelling, composition, and even a lot about my own style and approach to things. It's always a good thing to get out of your comfort zone to try new things in art. So I really want to hear from you guys. What do you think? Do you like this behind the camera approach to the video, or would you rather I post the exported video from Procreate, or both? Let me know in the comments section. I'm looking forward to reading what your thoughts are. So we're getting near the end here, so I'm just going to let the video play along for you all. If you like this video, please consider hitting the like button. That really helps me out by getting this video in front of more people. And if you haven't subscribed and would like to keep up with any new videos I post, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Until then, thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment, and I'll see you all in the next video. Till then, God bless and peace to you all.